I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Eagles. Today is March 7th. It's an A day. I'm your host, JC.
I'm David.
And this is the Eagle for your morning news.
The mobile rhythm game, Project Sekai, is getting brand new updates for both its global and Japanese servers. Let's see what's in store for this month.
Firstly, let's talk about the global servers. The three new events that will be coming to the global servers are the Phoenix in the Distant Sky, Immiscible Discord, and In the Singing City. Before we get to the event, Phoenix in the Distant Sky, we will be getting the event, Never Give Up Cooking. This event will be a cheer for Carnival event, so good luck to everyone who is going to cheer for this event. Another thing to mention is that the event, In the Singing City, will be JP's 2.5 anniversary event, which means that new Colorfest cards will be releasing at the same time as the event. As for the birthday event, we will be getting Kohana's birthday on March 2nd and Idy's birthday on March 19th. There will also be some new premium outfits, new costumes for the shop that requires paint crystals, a happiness package gotcha.
What's that? Three bells! Well, we all know what three bells means!
Free gotcha!
No, you silly livers! No!
A collab!
You, I'm ignoring. No, it's time
for another login campaign! On March 9th, there will be a login campaign to celebrate Miku Day! In this campaign, you'll be getting an exclusive Miku costume for your virtual show avatar, one wishing jewel, and 39 leaks! In this campaign, there sadly won't be a free gex.
And that's all starting March 9th, along with a campaign gotcha.
We would also be getting a rerun for the gacha Knights of Light from March 17th to 26th. For JP's 2.5 anniversary, we will be getting a login campaign where you would get 3,000 crystals and 7 gacha tickets. With that in mind, we will also be
getting... Think fast, Chuckle Nuts!
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for! Duh.
The songs that will be coming out this March. Let it sink in for a few seconds.
Hey, editing me here. So originally this video was gonna cover both the JP servers and the global servers, but then after taking so long making these memes, I realized that I should split this video into two parts. The first half will be talking about the global servers, which is the one you're seeing right now, and the second half will be talking about the JP servers. I am so sorry about the bad voice impressions and the awful memes I made throughout this video. But I hope you guys did enjoy it, and to the 5 Project Sekai fans out there, have a wonderhoy day.
LeBron James just surpassed 40,000 career points, being the only player to ever do so. In the second quarter of the Lakers vs. Nuggets game, James drove to the rim with a tough layup to achieve his record-breaking accomplishment. Although the Nuggets took the win, it was quickly shadowed by LeBron's legendary achievement. LeBron had to say this: being the first player to do something, it's pretty cool in this league. Just knowing the history, the greats that's come through in the league, and then you see some of the greats on the floor tonight. It was great to compete, but for me, the main thing, as always, is to win, and I hated it happened to be in a defeat. Although this was a historic night, LeBron really emphasizes winning above all. That's your news for today. Now back to you guys.
Today for lunch, we have a whole wheat beef and bean burrito with tomato salsa. Have a great lunch.
Eagles, today we'll be having a high of 82 and a low of 69 with a 44% chance of rain. No, never mind.
That's our turn as always. Soar Eagles.
I'm David.
Sunday night be thumbing, thumbing, thumbing. Got this baby with an onion and she got her own money. She say money.